Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know I haven't been posting many DIY videos or, you know, anything other than my interview show, but I've been really busy with dancers doing stuff, so definitely take a look at it. But I started a new bullet journal. I started working on it at the end of August when my old journal was getting full, and then I have been using it all of September. So I just wanted to show you a little flip through. This is kind of transitioning into a new bullet journal and showing you kind of the spreads that I have before I fill them out. I use my journal more as a diary, so I didn't show you all of the stuff filled out. There are some things I can show, but I'm really excited because I finally got an Archer and Olive notebook. I love the stars, the little sparkles, the little moon. It's very celestial and right up my alley. I love the stars, even though I don't get to see them that much living in the city. So here is a little flip through of some of the spreads that I usually put at the beginning of my notebook. So this is just the future log. Like I said, I started this in August, so I added July just in case, because that way it was nice and even 6 months there. And I just did everything up till the end of 2020 because honestly, like 2020, that's all I can think about right now. This page is for some halfway through the year reflections and resolutions. I thought September is a really great time to have like a refresh, just kind of do a review. This year has been really crazy, so I wanted to give myself a new start. This page, I put some stuff like to do this year, so drink more water, you know, wash my face, that kind of stuff. And then I have a space for goals for personal life and for dance, and then a place where I can write some action items so that I can actually achieve those goals. This page is for my word of the year. My word of the year is light, and I made a little collage there, and then I gave some space for some affirmations. I could show you guys the collage. I think it came out pretty cool. These pages were kind of a mess, but it's just a place for me to write bucket list and just some items that I want. And then here we have a place to record movies, TV shows, music, and podcasts that I want to check out so that I don't forget, because I always forget movies that I want to watch. And then, yeah, same thing for books that I've read, books that I have that I have to read. I have like 28 books that I have to read, so that's a problem, but I just love getting books. Yeah, so this is also a place where I can record my mail that I send and keep my special addresses for the people I love, because I always forget them. Oh, the place I do go most likely is still just going to be my apartment, so I added another page of places that I want to go in the future. I have a lot of cool places I dream to go to. Instagram tracker. I have two Instagrams, Haley Grove and Essentially Haley. Definitely check them both out. Haley Grove is more dance and personal, and Essentially Haley is, you know, this. yeah, and so I'm also really trying to get to 1,000 subscribers, and I'd love to get to 4,000 watch hours, so that's just a little tracker. It's how I can eventually monetize my videos, and yeah, that's just where I can put some video ideas. This is the Amanda Rach Lee kind of spread where you put all the numbers and everything. I added some of the shapes that I normally use just so I can go back and know how many boxes to use, and then I can create an ideal morning and nighttime routine. This space is for some pictures. I'll print them out. Most of them are just gonna be me and my house. And yeah, I am also, you know, I would love to have savings. This pandemic has kind of gotten rid of that. So this is a fun page. I actually filled this all out recently of everything I've binge watched since the pandemic started in March, which is embarrassingly long. I've also been very into Animal Crossing, so I made a to-do list for every day, and then a flower tracker, and then I have a place where I can keep some ideas that I have for special areas that I want, like a diner and a mini library, and then yeah, birthdays, and then 30 before 30, because I know it's surprising, but I am turning 30 in February. I'm slightly freaking out. This is a page where I can write down the recipes that I know, so that I remember what I know how to make. And that page that was kind of hard to see was just for my dancers doing stuff, kind of order of operations, and guest tracking, so I can keep track of who is a guest on the show. And then I also have some apartment projects and dream apartment ideas, because I've been watching a lot of Lone Fox and just other apartment DIY people on YouTube, so I have some projects that I want to do. And then I also made a physical kind of content calendar spread, just so that I can keep track of guests and just all dancers doing stuff related items. So that is fun. I like to have everything like physically laid out rather than, you know, digital. This spread is kind of fun. It's a little sneak peek. I made a Patreon, so hopefully I will get that going. Technically, I haven't released it. This is the first time I'm talking about it, but I made a tracker for all the Patreon, like extra perks. It's mostly focused on dancers doing stuff, but also would support this channel and, you know, give tips and tricks. I want to make some recipe cards and stuff like that. And so then I use these cute little stamps to kind of make a weekly task list that will always stay the same with all the stuff that I have to do with my show. I'm still kind of playing around with that, seeing what works best, but yeah, I really love this notebook, this journal. I also added a kind of visual mood board, vision board in there, and I have filled out all of those pages since I recorded this video. I said earlier, it is kind of a diary for me a lot of the time, so that's why I don't show everything filled out. But there are definitely some things that I can show, so definitely head on over to Instagram to check that out. Alright, have a great day, and I will see you soon with another video. Bye!